Suspected drug lab was found in a River North high rise. Police say they were called to the building near Illinois and Franklin for a fire last night. A hazmat was declared after tanks and other equipment were found. The DEA confirms there was a suspected narcotics lab. They helped with the cleanup. No one was hurt and no one has been charged.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.